La. Ha. Fuck with it. Knowledge, nigga. Ha. La. Bow down to the motherfucking king, nigga. This the resurrection of the god, oh lord. They don't want me from my slumber, wonder where the fuck I've been. Said I am working, but I gotta go hard. To the slaughter, you martyrs, I'm honest. I gotta keep it modest, and I'ma make a solitary promise that I will soon abolish the influx of concentrated, maniacal, diabolical ignorance integrated with the impotence that I've been seeing on the daily. Pursuing a passion by putting a pen to the paper, I punish with thousands of punches. I pummel with percussions, the prominence of my dominance, product of my environment. My mind is sharper than a guillotine, and what I mean is that you probably couldn't handle it by hyperventilating and panicking with a couple pack of policies. People left it decaying, and it's safe to say I'm insane, cause I can see the soul I threw away. I knew that I was special when they said that I was nothing. It's whatever, I'ma get it on my own. I'm all alone, and I am focused on the task at hand. A mastermind to make the plan with two lists that demands a couple fans of flows to understand. I'm lyrically impervious, you niggas ain't impressing me. Apparently, I suffocate the sound until it ceases to breathe excessively, aggressively. I'm at a higher pedigree, the wordplay is sicker than a pedophilic memory. For all of the niggas that put in the game, the one in the chain, but never retain. I'm giving you pain, I bring you related. It's all for the love, a nigga's effect. It's preordained that I will be a statistic. The difference is I'm dominant. You can see my potential, perpetuating my problems. I point them out with a pencil, depicting a sicker image by putting life in a sentence. I told it with false repentance. I'm blending it with the sentence, reflecting on circumstances. The canvas is getting dimmer. Goddamn, goddamn. Where the fuck this nigga coming from? He's encompassing of the truth. Everybody wanted proof to identify, see if it was identical. The attributes and accolades evaded with the principle. The simple seem to think that the only method of madness is making the mediocre and minuscule. Now you gotta hit a crack of shit. I'm shack inside the post. I bet I block it, bitch. And you proceed with caution. You're nauseous, counting your losses. I'm in a funny predicament, politicking my purpose. I notice that negativity minimizes my worth, and I'm searching inside the verse of the source of the soul. Cynical, said a prayer and departed. Regardless, it was subliminal. Give a seminal reason, bereaving, leaving you leaking, but never really believing, conceiving that we are even. I'm seething in you. You can hear it exuded off of my spirit. These niggas capitalistic, I'm definitely realistic. Instead, I'll be earning my respect. Spit it like an automatic, I decapitate your wet, even extremities. The way that I compose it, dispose of all of my enemies. They said they need a remedy, but I can make it rest in peace. The recipe impeded, succeeded in saving energy. Selectively to memorize the cadence of the poet, exposing the unexplainable, basically unattainable. And I've been on a mission, my penmanship is the paradigm. The press that they invested in something that's unimpressive. Confessing my mind's a blessing, that's the essential present. Presented it to the public to possibly make it popular. And I don't want to think, cause people disappear. When you need them most, so they dissipated the resolution. Walking down the road you never travel, what the hassle? I am living in a world full of followers, getting herded like cattle. I'm a never-ending pattern, another piece of the fractal, a fortress, a castle that you never penetrate. See the way I regulate, I'm feeling great, and I cannot be hesitant. A Hail Mary and a crucifix to reach the precipice. What the fuck your message is? Do whatever that you want, long as you in control of your life. I'm giving advice and living control. It's every reason that the people are like, Lord, I'm a figment of vivid imagination, evasive in all our prayers. I never become complacent, goddamn.
I've been yelling on this whole motherfucking track. It's a combination of cigarettes, blunts, and whatever else I ingest all goddamn day. But it don't make no sense to be yelling on a fucking beat.
Ha! Nigga. Oh, motherfucker. I'll pick up a damn. I'm not redoing that. That's